Ethan Allen Furniture. Ethan Allen Furniture for sale. Ethan Allen has its roots in the great state of Vermont. Like Ben and Jerry's ice cream, skiing, maple syrup and other wonderful Vermont things, Ethan Allen has developed a special spot in the nation's hearts and minds. In fact, most people recognize and cherish the name Ethan Allen, but few know how old this company actually is. Ethan Allen History. Two brothers-in-law, Nathan C. Ansell and Theodore Baumritter, saw opportunity as Beecher Falls Furniture Company faced bankruptcy in the 1930s. The pair loved the hearty maple and pine furniture that the Beecher Falls produced, but they thought the name, and styles, might need a makeover. So, they set forth in changing the name to the Vermont Revolutionary War hero name, Ethan Allen. And they attempted to reposition themselves as a reproduction company. Ethan Allen Furniture went forward making colonial adaptations that proved popular all across the country. Indeed, much of the vintage furniture by Ethan Allen you may find from the 1940s through the 1970s makes use of these traditional colonial styles. Queen Anne legs and bracket foot chests in cherry, maple and oak are common. Vintage Ethan Allen Furniture. You might also see some fabulous maple hutches and dining sets by Ethan Allen. You will not be sorry purchasing these vintage Ethan Allen pieces. They were built to last. Hard rock maple, grown in New England, is incredibly dense and heavy, perfect for crafting heavy-duty furniture. And the light-colored finish is quite durable. In fact, I am typing at my maple Ethan Allen dining table right now. I am comfortably seated in one of the strongest vintage chairs I have ever seen, another Ethan Allen maple fireman's chair. Ethan Allen made great quality maple furniture for years out of their New England workshops. Of course, the joints are all doweled and spliced. So, vintage Ethan Allen chairs made in the 1960s and 1970s probably will last another 50 plus years. In fact, most people who demand heavy-duty furniture can rely on vintage Ethan Allen furniture. Obviously, the choice of woods and construction helped create functional and reliable products for years. Moreover, the Ethan Allen catalog from 1976 showed classic, early American designs. So, if you like traditional styles, consider vintage Ethan Allen. Ethan Allen Baumritter Collection, for instance, captures the early American spirit beautifully. Ethan Allen Baumritter hutches usually have bracket feet and scalloped tops. Such features demonstrate simple American, colonial styles. Ethan Allen Catalog. Old Ethan Allen catalogs show beautiful adaptable designs. It is a shame that so many of the Ethan Allen bedroom furniture was discontinued. Indeed, you can really only find these pieces in vintage stores and consignment shops. You might be lucky enough to find an Ethan Allen cherry poster bed or maple canopy bed as well. Don't miss out on these beautiful vintage Ethan Allen beds. I think every single Ethan Allen bed we ever had in stock sold within days. The Cannonball vintage beds also look sweet in a guest room or children's room. Even upholstered Ethan Allen sofas and chairs provide a great investment. The frames of these vintage furniture pieces will outlast most modern pieces. Of course, you may choose to get them reupholstered in order to fully enjoy your Ethan Allen furniture for years to come. Honestly, nothing is so classic American as vintage Ethan Allen furniture. Let's cherish this great vintage furniture brand.